Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is a card trick using a very special deck. You can see there's no suits or number in this deck, which are only markers just like the barcode. Okay, very strange and special deck. But maybe no one can understand what this means. But if you show it in the camera, you can see something very special happens. Okay, not in this way. Let me show you. You can see, ta-da! This is a card. Yes, this is a six of clubs. And this is still a card. Yeah, this should be the seven of hearts. Now you can see the cards, because now the cards are just like the mask covering the markers. If I cover the marker by my hands, now the marker is incomplete. So the card vanished. Appeared, vanished. Appeared, gone. Yes, a very special deck. But besides this deck, nothing else is special in this routine. There will be no stooge in this performance, and there will be no trapdoor in this routine. No trapdoors. Ouch. What is it? Something happened. Hey, my goodness. That's weird, right? Who sent me this message? Yeah, who sent this message? Okay, no matter who you are, thank you anyway. Now let's back to the performance. Let's back to the card itself. I said this is a very special day, but since it's still paper, right? So I can still make something normal like the shuffling the deck, or just make playing some card games, or maybe just produce something just like this. Yes, one card. It should be the King of Spades, indeed. And let me make something else, just like this. Oh yes, this should be the King of Hearts and the King of Clubs. Yes, I have two more kings, and finally it should be the King of Diamonds. It should take some time. King of Diamonds? Indeed. King of Diamonds. Very weird, King of Diamonds. It looks very normal. Okay, never mind. Now, everything is back to normal. Back to normal! Yes, four kings here. Okay, I said this is a very special deck. So, these four kings are not stable at all. They will do something very wacky movements, very weird action, just like this. You can see now something strange, something wacky, and something funny happened. You can see these four kings are now floating, taking a bow, swinging, and ouch, playing on bed. These kings are a little shy, I think. Okay, but finally they can do the same effect, which is vanishing. Okay, calm down, come back, everyone. Now let me show you the four kings one more time, one by one. You can see this is the King of Spades. And this king looks very violent, indeed. And this is the King of Clubs. Hey, what a dizzy king. You're already dizzy, right? Poor clubs. And this should be the King of Diamonds. Hey, yes, very luxurious and expensive diamonds. And finally, this one should be the King of Hearts. And this king loves Netherlands very much. Yes, a Netherlands king. Okay, now let me put these four kings aside and focus on the whole deck. You can see this time let me choose one card here. Okay, I choose this one. Oh yes. Ouch. This is a very special card in a very special deck. It has no suits or numbers at all. This is just a question mark here. Why is a question mark? Because it can know what you are thinking now. Now, Mr. Cameraman, you can now just think of a random card silently. Don't speak it aloud, just think what the suit and what the number is. Silently, please. And just focus on this question mark, that card. It can know what you are thinking. System error. Okay, I think maybe it's too hard for you and for me. Now, let's turn to something easy. If I have some objects here, it can be useful. It can be, yes. Okay, I have three, and including this secret romantic message, I have four. Yes, I have spades, I have hearts, I have clubs, I have diamonds here. Four suits. You can all see the four suits now. Now, Mr. Cameron, just choose one suit and speak out loud, please.
Heart.
Oh, very romantic choice. You have heart. Now it's time to do something with the numbers from ace to queen, because the king is here. Just from ace to queen, choose one number, please.
Queen.
Okay, let me see, your selection is heart and queen. It means you just made a very random choice in the whole deck, right? Okay, let me first focus on the heart. Focus on suit now. Let me see. This heart can be vanished, and this heart will reappear in the question mark card. Just like this. Fail. Sorry. Sorry. Maybe I think I should do something more directly. Okay, let me do it just in this way. You can see this is a heart. Now keep one eye on the heart, one eye on the question mark, and one eye on me, just like this. Mm-hmm. Yes, heart is here. Okay, now it's time to do something with the numbers. You said queen, right? Now when I snap my finger, the heart can multiply to 12 hearts. It should take some time. Okay, let me do it faster. Let me do it instantaneously. Let me see. Queen of Hearts, right? Yes, Queen of Hearts. Thank you. Well, you can see the Queen of Hearts. Now let me show you more effects. Because now you can see the Queen of Hearts. Now it is real. Yes, it is real. You can see it in real life now. This is the real Queen of Hearts in real life. Yes, Queen of Hearts. Okay, moreover, let me focus on these kings, because these kings now are also real. Yes, you can see the King of Spades, King of Hearts, King of Diamonds, King of Clubs. They are all real. You can also see it in real life. Yes, real kings in real life. Four kings. And finally, let me just focus on the whole deck, because it's still visual deck. Never mind. Let me put it like this. Yes, like this. Now you can see this is real. Yes, this is real. This is also real. You can see now the whole deck is real. Yes, welcome to the real world. Thank you so much. Thank you.